And it is time of going against another CPU. And obviously trying to win. I wonder about how long it actually takes right here. Apple Scramble. Up first. No! Oh my god, the spiked balls are everywhere. Oh no. Oh. Oh. Come on. It's doing so good. And then I end up in the spiked ball. Right at the end. Of course I was robbed on that one. Had I not have been robbed if I hit a spike ball right at the end and I was just like so close. No, really, I was truly cheated on that one. Round number two, of course. Of course I've won a perfect 25 here before. Yes! That face isn't too bad. So I get 39. What? Come on. About this minigame, and of course we actually have it right here though. You only want the apples. Yes! coins. Oh my god, I maxed it out! Oh! I maxed it out on fruit or scare. Oh! Oh, I cannot believe I actually maxed it out in fruit or scare, though. Not really. 50 points is the highest anyone can get. It's not easy, but it's possible. It's actually quite rare. Even though it's happened multiple times. Oh, challenge time! Oh, come on! Really? Here's where it turns intense. Not honestly though. But hey, what matters the most is, of course, I win. Seriously? I feel like I'm being cheated, actually. It's finally open. And so, apparently though, hiding no beak is something we have a chance. Yes! I win! And then you can go about that win. Well, on the technical note, it's not easy. The minigame is based on random chance. Really? Trying to keep it intense, are you? We have heart targets, which is something I need for sure, though I can tell you that much. All the hearts right there. You little thief! Why are you taking them? Yes! I win. Really? I feel like a 28 at most, and I would've gotten the major boost. Here's the worst part. Looks like my opponent has a chance of getting a major boost. So me though. 0.7 of major boost is actually a dual minigame, 1v1. What do we have here? So we have and then he's the we have jumping target in this one. Yes. Seriously. Yes! And then I win. draw minigame. Oh, I was hoping for matching numbers because I would have had a major benefit boost from matching numbers. Oh my God. Oh my God. But here's the worst part about this, actually. If I open this, I'm gonna end up getting punished. No! Oh, it's punishment time for me. Seriously? Punished. Punishment time. What do we have in store for me in this one? No. Roll 10 dice and move backwards. Hopefully it ain't too bad. 33. It's still pretty bad though. But I can't believe I got punished. That's 20. Oh, come on. Seriously? Well, I'm gonna be honest with you. I feel like it was like kind of unfair right here just because I got punished. And oh my God, what? And he didn't. In any case though, why did, I don't know why it ended up punishing me. Only a mini game. But it's in the meantime, just because I got punished. I didn't deserve a punishment because I opened the gate. That was just unfair. I was actually robbed when that happened. This is better be an even number. Phew. In any case though, The next minigame will be in the next part. And haha, the part involved only 15 after all. Poker battles.